Hi students, we are from ScoreUp. We are here to make your studies more easier and interesting. Watch our tips and tricks motivational videos for getting full marks in biology. Subscribe our channel and press bell icon to get notification. You can ask doubt in comment section and also join our Telegram group. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. This video definitely helps you, so watch this video till the end. In a normal pregnant woman, the amount of total gonadotropin activity was assessed. The result expected was the high level FSH LH in uterus to stimulate endometrial thickening, high level of circulating HCG to stimulate estrogen and progesterone, high level of circulating FSH LH in the uterus to stimulate implantation of embryo, high level of circulating HCG to stimulate endometrial thickening. So the answer is B. Answer B. Signals for parturition originate from placenta only, fully developed fetus only, both placenta as well as fully developed fetus. Oxytocin released from maternal pituitary. Answer, it is C, both placenta as well as fetus. Which one of the following statement is false in respect of viability of mammalian sperm? Viability of sperm is determined by mortality. Sperms must be concentrated in a thick suspension. Sperm is viable for only up to 24 hours. Survival of a sperm depends on pH of the medium and is more active in alkaline medium. So answer is C. Here it is asking false statement. What is the figure given below showing in a particular, see, A is tubectomy, vasectomy, ovarian cancer, uterine cancer. It is tubectomy. Answer is A. From A to D, which of the following statements are correct? Fertilization can occur only if the ovum and sperm are transported simultaneously to the ampullary ethmic junction. First movement of fetus and appearance of hair on head are usually observed during 5th month of pregnancy. This is correct. On 14th day of menstrual cycle, the level of progesterone is maximum. So the signals for parturition originate fully developed fetus and placenta. So this is also right. So answer B and D is right. So it is D option. Answer D. So select the answer correctly. Correct match we have to check. Corpus luteum, testosterone, stimulate spermatogenesis. Anterior pituitary, oxytocin, stimulate uterus contraction. Posterior pituitary, growth hormone, over secretion, stimulate abnormal growth. Thyroid gland, thyroxine, lack of iodine in diet, result goiter. So D option is correct. So answer D. Which one of the following is not the function of placenta? Secretes oxytocin during parturition. Facilitates supply of oxygen and nutrient to embryo. Secrete estrogen. Facilitate removal of carbon dioxide waste material from embryo. See, secrete oxytocin during parturition. So answer A. Menstrual flow occurs due to lack of vasopressin, progesterone, FSH, oxytocin. Answer B. See, when endometrium, actually corpus luteum degenerate, progesterone secretion is not there. At that time, endometrium loses its, endometrium also loses its activity, so menstrual flow occurs. The correct sequence of male accessory gland pouring their secretion into urethra. So it is, it starts from seminal vesicle. Which option starts from seminal vesicle? So B option, check it. Seminal vesicle, prostate, bulbourethral. So this is the answer. Answer B. The main function of mammalian corpus luteum is, see, corpus luteum is mainly utilized for producing progesterone hormone. So where is progesterone? Here. So answer is B. Select the correct option describing gonadotrophin activity in a normal pregnant female. High level of FSH, LH stimulates the thickening of endometrium. High level of FSH, LH facilitate implantation of embryo. High level of HCG stimulates the synthesis of estrogen and progesterone. High level of HCG stimulate thickening of endometrium. So the answer is C. High level of HCG. So answer C. LH and FSH level during human menstrual cycle increases 14th day, 21st day, 7th day, 9th day. So answer is, answer A. So it is 14th day. The hormone responsible for the secretion of milk after parturition is ACTH, ICSH, LH, prolactin. So it is prolactin. Answer is D. Capacitation refers to changes in the ovum before fertilization, ovum after fertilization, sperm after fertilization, sperm before fertilization. Capacitation. Capacitation is nothing but that is changes in the sperm before fertilization. That is option D. Answer D. Hysteriotomy is a surgical removal of prostate gland, mammary gland, vas deferens, uterus. It is uterus. Answer D. Which of the following cell during gametogenesis is the normally diploid? Diploid, usually the spermatogonia undergo meiosis. So answer is B. So diploid one is spermatogonia. Other one are haploid, haploid, haploid. So spermatogonia is diploid. So answer B. Which of the following is not important component initiation of parturition in human? Which not important? Here observe not important. Synthesis of prostaglandin, release of oxytocin, release of prolactin, increase in estrogen and progesterone ratio. So not important, release of prolactin. So answer C. Ectopic pregnancies are referred to as pregnancies terminated due to hormonal imbalance, pregnancies with genetic abnormality, implantation of embryo outside other than uterus, implantation of defective embryo in the uterus. So answer is C. It is other than uterus. Which of the following event is not associated with ovulation of in human female? LH surge, decrease in estradiol, full development of graafian follicle, release of a secondary oocyte. So answer is decrease in estradiol. Answer B. In human female, meiosis II is not complete until birth, fertilization, puberty, uterine implantation. So the answer is fertilization. Here, secondary oocyte wait till the fertilization, then only it undergo meiosis. Next, which of the following layers is an antral follicle cell, acellular? Zona pellucida, theca interna, granulosa, stroma. See, it is a grona, it is a zona pellucida. Answer is zona pellucida. Choose the correct option regarding the figure of the sperm. Here you find out this is head. This is neck, this is middle piece, this is tail. A option is head, B option is middle piece, C option is tail. So head, it's done. Genetic material, acrosome, which secretes hormone and enzymes for penetration of egg membrane, has mitochondria and centriole to aid the aid in movement, has centriole flagella to aid in movement. B only has mitochondria to help in propulsion. So answer is B, has mitochondria, centriole to aid in movement. Answer B. To maintain menstrual cycle, hormones are secreted by pituitary and ovary, pituitary and uterus, only uterus, then only ovary. See, actually menstrual cycle hormone secreted by pituitary as well as in ovary. So answer A. See, which is the correct match indicating the point ABC? So A is what? Here A is given. A is 2. Meiosis complete, which was arrested in metaphase 2. Here. Then B, 1 mitotic division start, holoblastic cleavage along with the synthetic phase. A, 2 meiosis complete, formation of haploid zygote. C, implantation occur in morula stage. C, it is in morula stage. No, so D is not correct. Then 2 meiosis complete and the formation of haploid zygote. A, no, this is also not correct. C is also not correct. A, 2 meiosis complete. So meiosis complete, which was arrested metaphase 2. So this is correct. So answer is B. Fertilization in human, practically feasible only if the sperms are transported into vagina just after release of ovum in fallopian tube. The ovum sperms are transported simultaneously to ampullary ithmic junction of the fallopian tube. The ovum and sperm are transported simultaneously ampullary ithmic junction of the cervix. The sperms are transported into cervix within 48 hours of release of ovum in uterus. So the answer is B. Select incorrect statement. FSH stimulate the Sertoli cells which help in spermiogenesis. LH trigger ovulation in ovary. LH and the FSH decrease gradually during follicular phase. So this is wrong. LH trigger secretion of androgen from the Leydig cell. This is correct. So all the three are correct. This one is wrong. So incorrect statement. So answer C. Which of the following is incorrect regarding vasectomy? Irreversible sterility. No sperm occur in seminal fluid. No sperm occurs in epididymis. Vasa differentia is cut and tied. So the answer is C. No sperm occurs in epididymis. It is incorrect statement. Incorrect. So answer C. Embryo with more than 16 blastomere formed due to in vitro fertilization is transferred into cervix, fallopian tube, uterus, fimbriae. So it is in uterus. So answer is B. So embryo with more than 16 blastomere, then it is moved into uterus. So B is the correct. Which of the following depicts the correct pathway of transport of sperm? Efferent, ductless, retitestis, vas deferens, epididymis, retitestis, efferent, ductless, epididymis, vas deferens, retitestis, epididymis, efferent, ductless, vas deferens, retitestis, vas deferens, efferent, ductless, epididymis. So the sequence is retitestis, efferent, ductless, epididymis and vas deferens. So B option is correct. Answer B. Column 1 with the column 2 and select the correct option using codes given below. Here, mons pubis and antrum, trophectrum, female here, embryo formation, sperm, female genitalia, then graafian follicle. Here the correct answer is, first of all, how to select the correct answer. Mons pubis is female external genitalia. So 3. Find out which one is starting from 3. So 3 options are starting from 3. Next one, antrum. Antrum is graafian follicle. So 4. Which one is starting from 4? So B and C. You leave D. B and C. Next one is trophectrum. Trophectoderm. Trophectoderm is embryo formation. So 1. So 3, 4, 1. Which one? 3, 4, 1 is C. Answer C. Several hormones like HCG, HPL, estrogen, progesterone are produced by pituitary, placenta, ovary, fallopian tube. It is in placenta. So answer is C. So capacitation occur in epididymis, vas deferens, female reproductive tract, retitestis. So it is not in epididymis, not in vas deferens, retitestis. So only it is, answer is C. Here match the following, column 1, column 2. Select the correct option. Here the keyword is correct option. Proliferative phase, secretory phase, menstruation. Breakdown of endometrial lining, follicular phase, luteal phase. So first of all, here you have to find out any one option. Proliferative phase. Answer is, what is the answer? Follicular phase. So it is 2. Which option is starting from 2? A. Not other. Sometimes they will start from some of the option also starting from 2. In that case, the tie-up is there. No, in that case, each and every point you have to observe. So B is not A, C is not, D is not the option. Secretory phase. Secretory phase, luteal phase. Menstruation, breaking down. So it is correct. Answer A. The contraceptive Sahali. A is IUD, increases concentration of estrogen and prevents ovulation in female, block estrogen receptor in the uterus, preventing eggs from getting implanted, is a post-coital contraceptive. So block estrogen receptor. So answer C. The difference between spermatogenesis and the spermiation. Spermatogenesis, spermatozoa from Sertoli cells are released due to the activity of cavity of seminiferous tubule, while in spermiation, spermatozoa are formed. No. So, in spermiogenesis, spermatozoa are formed, while in spermiation, spermatids are formed. So, this is also wrong. Spermiogenesis, it is okay. In spermiogenesis, spermatids are formed, while spermiation is spermatozoa formed. This is also wrong. Spermiogenesis, spermatozoa formed, while in spermiation, spermatozoa are released from Sertoli cells into cavity seminiferous tubule. This is correct. So, answer D. In the amnion of mammalian embryo is derived from mesoderm trophoblast, endoderm, mesoderm, ectoderm and mesoderm, ectoderm and endoderm. So amnion is from ectoderm and mesoderm. Answer C. Thank you, students. We will meet in next DTP.